Trump freaks out after emails show Comey drafted Clinton investigation statement early. President Donald Trump still can't seem to move past last year's FBI investigation into 2016 election opponent Hillary Clinton's use of a private email server. The FBI on Monday released early drafts of a statement that former Director James Comey later released publicly in July 2016, when he recommended Clinton be exonerated in the probe of her emails as Secretary of State. An email chain in the FBI document that begins on May 2nd of that year appears to include a redacted draft of the statement, with Comey asking other bureau officials for any comments on this statement. The dates of the email chain in the document suggest Comey had begun drafting his statement days before the investigation closed, about 2 months before he issued his formal recommendation, and before interviewing Clinton aides. Some Republican members of Congress had accused Comey of prematurely drawing a conclusion before gathering all the facts. Trump on Wednesday agreed wholeheartedly, and called on the Justice Department to investigate. As it has turned out, James Comey lied and leaked and totally protected Hillary Clinton, the president tweeted. He was the best thing that ever happened.